magnificent, great in mercy, glorious in splendor, full of wisdom, dominion, full of power and might, you are the eternal one, the Holy One of Israel, Savior, Master, Lord, Redeemer, Healer, Friend, Advocate, hallelujah, All-Sufficient One, hallelujah, Mighty to Save, hallelujah, Extending Mercy to 1,000 Generations. That's who you are, and yet you are mindful. Your thoughts are continually upon us, your people. Thank you, Lord. How you bring us out to take us in. And you process us through trials and tribulations, all for the intended purpose of having Christ being formed in us. Thank you for faith. Even as the grain of a mustard seed, and the authority to say to the mountain to move, and it moves there. Glory that we can speak to cancer, rebuke it, bind it, speak death to the root of it, and it must dry up. It must be eliminated. Thank you, Jesus, for your steadfast love. You who are our intercessor, ever living to make intercession. I come in agreement now this evening with the intercessions of heaven, the bowls that are filled in heaven with the prayers of the saints, the great cloud of witnesses, Lord, that is there, watching and rooting us on. I thank you, Father, for all the resources of heaven that you've given to us, your children. Oh, how you love us so much that you sent your only begotten Son, that whosoever would believe on him would receive eternal life. Father, I thank you that your word says that we were formed in sin and shaped in iniquity. Captive, held captive in iniquitous patterns of sin and curses. But our Redeemer came and he blotted out every single transgression that was written against us in heaven. And so now we can declare, even as Jesus taught us to pray, Our Father, who art in heaven, oh, hallowed be your name. I thank you, Lord God, that we can declare Jesus Christ as our Savior and our Lord in heaven and in earth. And it affects a change in the heaven realm where the accuser of the brethren is standing day and night, railing accusations against us. But you, God, hallelujah, have the standard of the cross. And how we stand on the other side of the cross. Everything was nailed to the cross. Everything was nailed to the broken body, the maimed, marred body of our Savior Jesus Christ. He bore our sins that we may stand righteous. By his stripes we are healed. We therefore appropriate the blood of the Lamb, the broken body, as we commune with your spirit, as we commune with one another. All the resources, all the many manifold blessings, multitudinous blessings. My goodness, my God, such grace, such power. We don't have to have beggarly mindsets. We are not a victim. We are victorious through you who love us, huh? Yes, we take on Christ, yes. We are the light of the world. And so, Heavenly Father, as I begin this season of prayer and faith declarations, deliverance and healing released. I welcome your spirit, the spirit of grace, the spirit of truth, every anointing. Let the streams flow, let the rivers flow. Release deliverance sounds. Let the angels be on guard to war and to minister. Yes, God, you're awesome, and it's all done through you. We acknowledge you in this project, and we give you praise, glory, and honor.